The spatial wire-cutting technique is actually based on a very simple principle. Instead of having a straight wire that is tensioned on both ends throughout the cutting procedure, it is about of moving those wire ends closer to another, and through the resistance of the material in between, the wire adopts a curved shape. And with this curved shape, it's then possible to cut not only ruled surfaces, but non-ruled surfaces, meaning double curved surfaces.
The Swiss Pearl Summer School on the topic of robotic wire cutting was a 2 weeks design and build workshop where international students from all around the world collaborated together to design, fabricate and build one-to-one scale facade prototypes.
Swiss Pearl has been supporting the education of young students, of architect students for many years now. With the summer school, we are continuing this tradition.
One of the challenges was to combine the process of laying down the material by hand over these wire cut forms, and to the surprise of probably everybody, this worked quite well.
All the participants were willing to look at design not only as an intellectual activity, but where you engage with concepts and with material and processes.
You can immediately imagine, say, the steps of application going from the result that we see here to actually how they would be implemented in a building project.
What is important is that they don't fall into the dichotomy between digital and the analog. In the summer school, both worlds are present and both are discussed on an equal level. And that's a very valid experience in today's age. And I think the future architects will have to tackle that.